Hello everyone, Sven here from BuddyForms. In this video, I want to talk about the WooCommerce group products. The WooCommerce group products are a bit tricky and special if you want to allow your vendors to manage their group products from the front end. Group products are parent posts in WordPress, and all the associated child products are actually child posts. BuddyForms by default does not display child posts. It only displays the parent posts. If you want to display the child posts, you need the BuddyForms hierarchical post extension. So I have created a test environment for this video and just installed BuddyForms, BuddyForms hierarchical posts, BuddyForms members to have that all integrated into BuddyPress. You don't need to use BuddyForms members, but in this example, I have decided to integrate it into BuddyPress. And of course, the BuddyForms WooCommerce form elements. This is the extension which enables you to use all the form elements in the form builder of BuddyForms. So let's have a look to the form. I've created a test form and I call it music. Because in this example, I want to use music. It's a very easy example to show the functionality of group products. We want to create an album, and an album has many chapters, has many songs in it. So the album is a group product and the songs are the child products in the group product. What I have done here is I have included a title, the content, and the WooCommerce form element. I haven't changed much. We are talking about the grouping. I also have enabled the hierarchical posts and give it a name and a singular name, in this case chapters. Yeah, I also have integrated it into the BuddyPress profiles. It's a very easy form. I have not done anything special. I just want to point out group products. So let's have a look to the form. And we create one new album. I have done already a couple of tests, so we are now, I think, at album 6. And we want to have this product to be a group product. So, as you can see, we are in the profile of BuddyPress and I'm viewing my music. And this is album 6 we have just created. Album 6 does not have any chapters, any child products associated. So if I click view chapters, there are no posts. So let's create a child post, and that's what we're doing now. So we call that one song 1. Again. And actually we want it virtual, which could make it now downloadable. To upload a song, we don't want to do that. You also are able to decide default values or what you want to show to specify to one product type. But for this test, we keep everything like it is and just select the group product album 6 we have created before. So if we submit this child product, we will have group product, album 6, and if we check the chapters, we will have song 1 as child product added to our group product, album 6. I hope this makes group products more understandable and points out the flexibility and power you have group products together with group products from the front end by using BuddyForms. I hope this video helps you. Many thanks for watching. Cheers.